kid is insane, man. Typical book collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. There's a million things I haven't done.
Welcome back to BT Vancouver. Well, if you've been on Twitter today, you'll notice Hamilton is dominating your feed. That's because it has come to Disney Plus, and I urge you to check out this Broadway musical. It was shot in June of 2016 at the Richard Rogers Theater in New York City. Features the original cast. Now, the play, if you're not familiar, is about founding father Alexander Hamilton. Lin-Manuel Miranda leads the way. It's got an excellent ensemble cast. It gives you the best seat in the house for this film version of the Broadway hit. So streaming now on Disney Plus, check it out. And what better way to teach children about politics, about history, all wrapped up in a musical Broadway package. There you go. Get it now. Moving on to HBO, there's a couple of powerful series out. Well, one documentary and one series will begin with Welcome to Chechnya, an eye-opening documentary about a group of activists risking their lives to confront ongoing LGBTQ persecution in the repressive Republic of Chechnya. They get unfettered access, commitment to protecting anonymity. This is like a real-life thriller. People that confront the brutality head on. So they work undercover to rescue victims and provide them with safe houses and visa assistance to escape persecution. Also, a six-part documentary series called I'll Be Gone in the Dark, based on the book by Michelle McNamara, who passed away in 2016 before her book was finished, but her husband, comedian Patton Oswalt, got it finished. This is all about the dark world of the Golden State Killer, and he actually appeared in court this week and pled guilty to 13 counts of murder. That's Joseph James D'Angelo. So this story is fresh in people's minds. A couple on Netflix as well. Talk about a throwback. Unsolved Mysteries is back. This was a show that began in 1987. It went for over 10 seasons. They've rebooted it right now from the original creators and the producers of Stranger Things. Looks at cold case files and paranormal phenomenon. Finally, something for the kids. The Babysitter's Club arrives on Netflix. These were the Scholastic books from 86 to 2000. Over 30 novels, 176 million copies worldwide. It's friends in Stony Brook, Connecticut, who run a local babysitting service. What I will say about this, it captures the essence in the era of the time the books were written, but also examines some complex modern themes. So there you go. Happy Hamilton viewing, and we'll be back with your full look at weather when we come back.